vegan omelet. This is 1/3 cup of water and 1/3 cup of chickpea flour, teaspoon of Dijon mustard, 2 teaspoons of nutritional yeast, turmeric, paprika, garlic powder, and this is called Kalmanak. It's Himalayan black salt. It's gonna add this eggy flavor to my omelette.